Hello everybody and welcome back to another Rick Check Simulator video. Today we're here in Aberdeen, Washington. We're going up here and pick up some industrial pallets and take them to Port Angeles. We go this way. So we're going to do this run, see how it goes. I don't anticipate having any problems or anything. In the old international. I believe they're going to either be 14 or 19,000 pounds. And we should be there. We've got about a mile to go yet. After we get this load done, we might stop by the old mod shop, see what we can upgrade and what we can't. I don't think there's very much we can upgrade on this truck. Not what level we're at anyway. Pounds. Be over the other side of the building. Yeah. We'll go that way. We'll go this way. No, we can't go that way either. A long way around it. I don't believe I've ever been here to pick up a load before. It's a little bit of a oversized load there, isn't it? Probably, that's probably hanging off about a foot each side. Oh well, whatever. They don't say it's oversized size, I guess it isn't. So we either need to make our way down south, or we need to start going back up into Alaska and try to make our way up here to Prudhoe Bay. Or the bottom of Mexico. That way we could do our long run. Decided which one yet. We're closer to the Alaska Prudhoe Bay, but either way we go, it's gonna take a little bit to get there. And I gotta take up the ferry mod too, so we'll make sure where there's no ferry. That way we have to drive from Canada up to Alaska. If you do a left turn on red here or not. Seems like you should be able to do a left turn on red, but oh, shit's weird sometimes. Almost got the Arkansas DLC completed. We're getting close. Could put those signs a little further back, give people a little warning, but tell them what it looked weird for. So you got the dude pickaxe and a pile of gravel. maybe it's just me, but that just does not make sense. Project next year is making a winter texture pack. I guess it's already made for Euro Truck Simulator 2. If I end up getting that, it looks pretty good. Little town. I switched to the outside view of the third person, but I'd end up driving into the river. Like the rain all the damn time. Indiana was okay. A lot of fucking snow though in Indiana. Truck full of fireworks, and the thing went off for hours. I think there's a video on YouTube about it. Crazy. I was lucky enough to never been in a pile of. I've seen some of them, been through some of them. Never been involved. It was real bad, I just didn't drive. It wasn't worth it. I'm not gonna kill somebody over a load of crackers or whatever the fuck. Right there, so we can check our upgrades. Just got to not drive very far. I get my pink truck all dirty. How big is this place? I wish I could circle the moon just to get back here. Put Z-Bot's interior sound. We are here. Neutral brake on. Gotta back it in because, well, we need the XP. Could be a little tricky. Ain't never been at this place before. Okay. That's where she is. Oh, that ain't gonna be too bad news. Could be a little tricky with that over hanging up inside of it. Alright, we'll get that side of the trailer as close as to the lumber as we can right there. We'll have to pivot around. Pretty tight curve. Yeah, this is gonna be a pain in the ass, actually. this is shit. That wasn't too bad. Miles, 3 hours, 25.3 gallons of fuel, 285 XP. What else we got here? Looks like we might be going back to Alaska. That all requires level 5 shit. Gotta take a roofing towels. Okay. Now we get to find it. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Off to Alaska we go. We'll run by that repair shop. We see what kind of upgrades we can do. Like I said, I don't think there's very much we can do to the truck yet, but we'll check it and see. Big lumber place in it. Okay. I'll remove the 5% wear on the tires, that's fine. Yeah. 10, level 20. 10, 8. The next motor, 8. Like the next chance, which is probably going to be 18 speed. 6 there. Can't change the color. Put some, horns on it. Could use some, those are little bitty ass wheels, holy shit. Tanks, chrome tanks, no exhaust yet. There's a nice chrome bumper there. I don't like how thin it is. I like a little bit on the side like that. Looks alright. Maybe throw the visor on there too. That looks weird because it didn't wrap around the side there, but question is, I want to make sure I can see out the truck still. Alright, we'll hold off on the visor until we get the, until we can upgrade the cab. Now that shit's available, and some mirrors. Mirror cleaners. Sure, why not? Nothing there. Oh, hell, those are all messed up. That one's not. Nothing to do there. Already chrome the tanks. What do I got here? Looks all right. That's $4,000. $4,000. Okay, let's get on the road. Shit ain't gonna be delivered by itself. Truck, he was sitting there stopped. He wasn't moving, so I went. Well, damn. Rolls over right in the middle of town. No truck, just a trailer. Driver must be like, fuck this shit, I'll hook it and go. I ain't dealing with it. No UPS dude sitting there around the box again. yummy restaurant. Players, heroes. Go fishing in the river. That was one of the mods I was gonna put in. Makes the time you have to deliver it shorter. Wonder what you'd do if you didn't have enough money to pay for the ferry. I'd just be screwed, huh? It took 4 days to get here. Holy crap. Yes, sir. In Homer. We've been here before. I guess we could try to make our way up to Prudhoe Bay. I don't know if we got any loads going up that way or not. Easy. Trucks, all the wall and treetop tall. I'll have to look into that and see. You know one thing, these dash lights need to be changed. I know it's an old truck, but shit, ain't no damn antique. Thank you. have to go fuel, we shouldn't have plenty. Unless we spring a leak. This time we're just gonna try to drive over this pile of trash here. Oops. I didn't touch that damn thing. Made it an easier or not. Not a blindside bag. Thank you. not exactly where they want it, but it's close enough. Miles, 113 hours to 44 minutes, 19.9 gallon fuel, 241 XP, and we got $5,830 off that. Well, guys, hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.